Where'd that diagonal change go? Keep in mind, if you're doing your serpentines, that's good, because that gives you a chance to work on very accurate turning.